In chapter 8, we talk about CRM, Customer Relationship Management. In my previous tour of duties, I ever developed CRM using Oracle Siebel, using Microsoft Dynamics 360 degrees CRM. Yeah, both of them using CRM. So the company have the vendor there, and then I help them to develop the CRM for the company. So the CRM is a tools. A CRM is the tools to enable digital marketer to create a multi-channel marketing process, yeah, of monitoring the customer actions. So you monitor the customer, how many transactions they did, yeah. What is the demographic data of the customer? So how many transactions? What do they buy? So you monitor the customer activities using the CRM. And then number two, you react with the appropriate message, either online or offline. So you can send a campaign to them, yeah. Because you can conduct predictive model in the CRM and then send the offer to them using the CRM. You can use the email blasting combined with the offer, email blasting, the message in email blasting with the offer to them using CRM. Yeah. If they are agree with your offer, they can click to the template in the in the email blasting, and then directly come into the applications for the product. So let's say you are going to offer mortgage to a customer. Okay, you open the CRM, and then there is a model there for the clustering model. The clustering model is there, and then okay, this is Sachin. Okay, what is the transaction in Sachin? Okay, the new customer is Sachin. The clustering model is in CRM. The model is there. And then here comes Sachin with his transaction. CRM will calculate the Euclidean distance from Sachin coordinates towards the cluster. Which cluster is the shortest one? If it is the shortest one, then Sachin is mortgage, or Sachin is credit card, or Sachin is saving account, or Sachin is investment banking. So recall on the case on Citibank. Yeah. Okay, case on Citibank. If you remember, so there is the cluster there. This is the mortgage. This is the credit card, or this is the personal loans, and CRM will calculate that and determine, okay, number one, Sachin is mortgage. So, okay, good. And then you send message to Sachin using the email. Hello, Sachin, how are you doing? We have a good offer to you for the mortgage with the limit of blah, blah, blah. If you are interested, please come and apply to us. This is the link for the application. Thank you, Sachin. Hope we meet you soon, something like that. But it is not Sachin in the name, but first name. So because the first name is there, and every first name, we have the limit there. What is the limit of the, what is the product, what is the limit? Yeah, so in the email blasting, the hello first name, we have an offer of product one. So the product one, we refer to mortgage. And then the limit is refer to the data in the CSV file. So the limit is 60 million. So it is automatically will send to Sachin with the detailed data, like a MailChimp. Yeah. And then monitoring the response to this message. And then Sachin respond with the opening the opening the application so we can identify Sachin IP address. Okay, they respond with this IP address. So this is Sachin. Yeah. So that is the concept of CRM. And there are 5 key trends in CRM application. There are operational CRM to automate the process, analytical CRM to conduct the predictive segmentation model, like what we did in the class a Euclidean distance to identify Sachin cluster, social CRM to conduct social media insights, and we do it all in a SaaS, software as a service, in the clouds. But when Microsoft Dynamics, it is not in the cloud. Siebel is also not in cloud. Usually, previously, I'm not doing it in the cloud, but in the software instead. All right, there is CRM. And then in CRM, there are life cycle. There are life cycle marketing there, where depend on the product life cycle. If you are just you just get the product, a new customer, CRM will send welcoming message. So this is okay, thank you for buying this product, blah blah blah. So there is a welcome drink there. And then after a month, after no transaction, there will be engagement message. Okay, you've been having the card for about 30 days, and we have we have a discount for this product. Yeah. So okay, you sending engagement or encourage them to buy, to use the card, and then initial cross sell message. So you can give an offering for encourage another membership. Yeah. Okay. You've been transaction good transaction there. We have another product, mortgage. Do you like to or so you cross-selling product, cross-selling, and then conversion rate, convert. Yeah. So you have the campaign for the conversion. So depend on the product life cycle, depend on the customer life cycle, there will be message from the CRM to increase, yeah, to encourage you to transact. Yeah. Is it a welcoming or engaging or a cross-selling or conversion? Right. So basically in CRM, it is about database and automation. Yeah, database, we have it for the clustering, and the other for the automation of the campaign, yeah, automation of the message. So we conduct predictive model. So profiling, yeah, on the clustering will help you see the customer more deeply. So when we conduct the clustering model, we know the persona, we can send message accordingly to them. Yeah. What do they want? What do they like? Like Cambridge Analytics. What Cambridge Analytics helping Trump to become president. So that is exactly what we do in a CRM. Send the message accordingly with the profile. What do they want? Yeah. What is the Euclidean distance telling us? So that is his profile. That is the product he needs. Based on the transaction, we identify the cluster. So, and also when we conduct the communication, it is always personalized. Yeah. So that the customer will feel the ownership of the product. Yeah. Using the email marketing. And the point is, the objective of CRM is to make it happen. So we have the data, massive data, and we need to make them become our customer. We need to make it happen. Because the data is the new gold. The data is the new oil. And CRM make it happen. CRM make it into real business. That is on CRM. Any questions on CRM? Araso? Kapish?
Bang, 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 bang.
Okay, next chapter 9.